Dude, how about you, man?
This show is some fucking fun. Everyone in here has got the And Justice for All album, correct? Y'all know the words, right? And you're not the least bit afraid to get fucking loud with him, are you? Good, good. Keep your eyeballs on Jason. He's gonna show you what the fuck to do.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Fucking sounding okay out there? Yeah. Well, got a stupid question for you. Who in here does not have the new album? Like the security guy doesn't have it, man. What's the matter with you, dick? Well, we're gonna teach him some shit tonight. What do you say, huh? So, by the way, this song kind of makes you want to move around a little bit, so get yourself some elbow room. It's the happy tune entitled Sand Patrol!
We'll be right back.
cold beer, don't you think? We want to take a beer break. So where's mine? Fuck you, where's mine? Somebody go get me one, man. I'll save your spot. You heard that one before, huh, buddy? There we go. There you go. There's two, y'all. I'm coming down, y'all. What? This is mine, my man. Yes, it's fucking cold, too.
James says he thinks you guys are a little bit timid tonight. I'm gonna prove him wrong, right? I'm gonna prove him wrong tonight, you guys? Okay, good. Anyway, just wanna say it's been a little while since Metallica was around these parts, and I know it's been a little too long for some of you, but thanks for hanging around and waiting for us. Getting here in bed, see all you guys here. Share this with us, it makes us feel really good, so. I just want to say thanks for showing up, you guys, because we appreciate it, man. We really do. Thank you. Okay, so we're just a little ways in. We have a long way to go tonight, and it was kind of chilly outside, but we're going to get heated up in here tonight, so I can feel it already. You guys with me, okay? All right, thanks a lot for showing up. Come on, kill the family. Cheers, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gotta do something a little different. Are you scared? I am. God, I hope I don't fuck up.
Thank you.
guys like that kind of shit? Who asked you? So, are we still having fun, man? You seem tired already, man. What's the matter? Shit, man, we got about fucking two and a half hours to go, man. I think we already went over this shit. Everyone in here has the And Justice for All album, right? Or maybe you got the cassette, huh? CD. 8-track. Dick. All right. Well, since we all know this shit, here's what we done, man. We took all the good shit and made it into one big pile of shit. So when you fucking know this shit, don't just sit there, man. Use it somehow. Dance around, sing along, fucking move around, do whatever the fuck you want, man. Just fucking let's go, man!
We'll be right back. James wants to play drums, huh? There's another drumstick right there, dick. Oh shit, yeah.
Try this shit with me or what? I don't know, man.
shit. Maybe next time I bring a drum kit for everybody. What do you say, huh? Tuesday night, right? What do we usually do on Tuesday nights? What do we usually do every fucking night?
Drink all fucking night, motherfucker.
You guys wanna join us or what? I hear Jason's having a party.
I don't know. I think Jason can handle all these guys. I heard there's a club here called Zach's or the Other Side of some shit. Is that true? Yeah? Why don't we play for like another, say, 3 or 4 hours? We'll all meet down there. What do you say, Hamilton? Yeah, and then afterwards we'll go crash Jason's hotel room, okay? And you're all 21 too, right? Bullshit. Anyway, enough fucking comedy. Do you want to do this Deep Purple thing tonight or what? Yeah? Playing that, were you? Anyway, check this shit out, man. This is Deep Purple shit for you. Check it out, man.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
bunch of friends I got here, huh? Well, I bet you if we play some old shit, you guys are gonna get all fucking happy, right? I don't even know if you guys got the fucking first album or not, man. What the fuck is it called? You know the words? Let's soon find out, motherfucker.
Crashing all around, acting like a maniac.
Hamilton, I need to see some action out there.
Still doing here anyway. Fuck. You don't know the way out? I think it's towards the doors back there, man. You lost the keys to the wagon, huh? Lost the keys to the horse. Your mom didn't come pick you up yet? Get on with it. Maybe you guys want a little more, huh? Fuck you. You want a lot more! Well, here's what we're gonna do then. You know, and we're just the fucking guys to play all fucking night too, you know? We need to fuel up. What that means is getting some fucking energy going back and forth here. So repeat after me as loud as you fucking can. Oh yeah! Sorry, friends, we need it louder, man. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
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 Yeah! Masters of Puppets!
We'll be right back. need a little drink. Beverage of my choice. Can you figure out what it is? Come on, what? What the fuck do you want?
What is it not?
Cool, and pass it around, will you? Don't stand there with it, Nick. Wow. Oh, can you all hear me out there? Even way in the back there, you hear this shit? We'll be right back.
much. We'll see you around. Good night. For Metallica, thank you!
You guys like that one, huh? I get it. Time to go home now, right? You guys still want some more, man? That's cool, let's do that one. It's gotta be a fucking hepped up one, man, huh?
Stairway to Heaven.
Freebird, that's not us, man. Shut up, I know what we're doing. I got someone to say. We'll be right back.
Hope you had as much fun as we did, man. We'll see you around. Thanks for your support. Stay wild, motherfuckers.